I mean, he is moving in those troops. After that call with President Biden, they added more troops. They added at least 10,000 more troops.